Dédé, voyou, et yon lolo fè wa ten po wa kakiri bugba agbaye. Ato si dé nan ni asoko inan ni, asoko inan ni, lori eto ilera wa. Se mo so fun yin, kage mo se so tele re pe emi nan ni teyin toto. Oh oui, ah hi, oh wa Janet Adenike Asake omo alagogo Goran. Lori eto pelu mi nan ni, niko ni Ogongo TV ni gbogbo igba yi nan ni. Mo ni pelu mi, mo ni akose mose onisegun oyinbo to danto. Olemi ni mo lo so be, se nkan to gbo tele tele iwo na ti mo pa akose mose onisegun oyinbo ni won. Doctor Omoniyi Adeoye. Se ti ri te ba si ri awon eyan jeje, ti won ko ra se jeje, ma mo pe small but mighty. Ko ye, he has a big God in him. So let's go ahead on today's episode. We'll be talking about something very, very important. Something I know that you would like to hear. Something I know that you would like to share. Something I know that me and you hearing it, if you have not subscribed to this channel, you would like to do that. And even if you are yet to press the notification button, you will surely do that right now because you want to hear more so that you get notified anytime we are posting anything on Health Issues again. Loni, we want to talk about something very, very important. To man da idile ru, to man da wa la le la re okunrin ati obirin. O na ni airomo bi. Aileso. Aile bimo. You know, infertility.
And the question I would like to ask our neighbor doctor is, what is infertility? Kini airomo bi
ta ba soro nipa iromo bi ti oloyibo pe ni fertility o tumo so pe idile ti o le achieve pregnancy o be yawo le achieve pregnancy laarin 1 year ti won ti wa to be de wipe won ni ibalopo to won oju osu to tumo so wipe then you achieve pregnancy in 6 months, that leads to one infertility. Infertility is a problem. So, and the you marry is in for 3 months, and to marry is in for 3 months, till you go so young, that leads to one infertility. I don't know if there will be 1 year, 12 months. So there will be only constant intercourse. Now there is only about constant intercourse. At least, okay, you lost a month. One intercourse less better. So, and only a matter, okay, you lost it for a whole year. But I see that you are so young. That was a good thing.
So,
what
about you?
What is
your marriage? Yeah, oh, she igbeyawo laarin ose kan o si mo pe mi ma loyun ose meji ose meta aarin osu kan o ti fe se re lese o na de lati gbo yin so tire pe knowledge is power ba se ma ba lo na ni mo ni lati bere awon ibere kan ti mo pe o nta kulukulu ninu e te pe o nta kulukulu ninu mi no pe doctor o da ta ba ni ka wa wo pe infertility yin e so pe o ni isoro leyin to ba ti je pe odun kan ti eyan bi mo on la to le so pe o di isoro ko ti di isoro ti o ba ti pe odun kan te eyan bi mo lo ba to e jo mo nbo mi o ti di e jo mo nbo mo se nbo ni be yen mo fe ki won sare share ko sare subscribe ko sare so fa won to fe so fun lati gbo so a se nbo lori yin mighty law mo se nbo pada lori yin so the causes of infertility kini awon nkan to ma nfa infertility
sheri nkan to nfa infertility po ah is exhaust awon nkan to nfa like so nipa bi reproductive tract sheri ya be lati do kun the sexual organ of the man is composed of the testicles. The testicles and the penis. let me tell people there's a video to this. Testicle don't want to produce a sperm. To produce it on a story, pardon. Added by urethra pipe tea or even top. Added by daddy. Now, anything to my far, see of only about produce enough sperm. Only far, you know, you have a problem with fertility. As a matter of fact, male factor what? Female factor what? Both lack of what? Every male factor is responsible for 30% of infertility cases. And the female factor is also responsible for 30% of infertility cases. Now, anything to have far, key our sperm to form our abnormal. The abnormal sperm to have for you normal though. Abi, tipo ko kan ba wa nbe boya eyan ni infection to n pa awon sperm yan o produce sperm lo to sugar o nku ti lo bi pe won ma we debi ti eyin wa on ti weak eyan le fa infertility e ga lo so lo bi se of course for you to waye intercourse ma wa and then intercourse means that the woman will have the man inside of her. The man will deposit some spermatozoas. The normal quantity of sperm to your key up and deposit to my belief is 20 million and above. About counting 20 million. See, counting about Cal Joshua, who my dear key competition line on sperm, because I'm a call that a rich sperm master to my baby egg, taffy the forest. That's the one way. I go okay. But to my debut, there's reduction in the quantity. I'm lazy. So the competition must be optimum. And the truth is, the first sperm to my baby egg, no, the one way. To my baby, I'm offense, you're right. The meal, the one way. To see you got a marriage. Except to make it to make it by the way, to 4 and 20. Now, apart from the quantity of the sperm, the only service, you know, the vagina is there, then service one in Dubai. Such that the only if you don't have service, it's like the gate into the womb. The gate to the womb. So, these open by the process sperm, see the some of the sperm will stay there, some of the sperm will enter through the service. So some of the sperm, So when they go in, the mama look around for the egg. Maybe a little mucus, mama. If the mucus is too thick, it only causes infertility. Such that sperm don't try to worry more. Go to where mucus is, go to your egg, but that's why the egg is going to survive today. So that excessively thick mucus can cause it. Now, when Tilbatia was singing, we have tea and spammy or cordialo. We have a cordial in the tube. We have blockage or what? In the tube, lot to have below sea. Spam will be the tea head. So that can cause infertility. Now, because they were there, they are going to hold the key to block. Of course. You only to block it from pelvic infection. The answer is to man far infertility. A lot of things go on cause infertility, but one very important and preventable one is a pelvic infection. Pelvic infection. Frequently, I'm bringing money pelvic infection. One is alenum coming, one discharge, discharge me, so pelvic infection, PID, when it is present, And if it is not treated on time, that infection can cause tumor blockage. Womb infection, the line, the endometrial layer womb, you know, what you are infected, what you are healed abnormally. Endomyosis, endometriosis, only causing infertility. Factor lateral of the liver. In a particular marriage, both parties can have issues that will be transferred.
Sure, that's a rebate. It's mostly me. You ship a cocoa man, but you leave your Greek country, because I'm firing a coffin. Oh, that couldn't come up with you. Come up, who could do? Oh, go to Banshelly. Come up, who could do or cocoa? It's always good to deep dig about any issue. Anything happening to you in life, seek knowledge. Yes, well, we are still going somewhere, you know. You know, yeah, dear. So still stay tuned. Very mimi ni be. Njaman jogumba. Infertility.
Rara. Rara, go repair. You go call them off. Tell your mother she watch dada. And Ali, so be come by. No, for her, because it's not a genetic problem.
Sure, it's not a problem. What to say? Egbon e bi ko se bimo na niyan egbon e na bimo to ba tu wa ri pe mommy e mama mommy e in fact sori en to gbele won eniyan na bimo olodun lo mo ru nkan to se is not hereditary. Infertility isn't hereditary.
Thank you very much, doctor, about that too. And then now to talk about another one, se obirin nikan lo ma ni arun airomo bi?
No, not at all. O se le je pe obirin lo le fa. No ni o se le je tokunrin na. The truth is, the number of people to ni infertility problem, 30% of the cases is from male factor and 30% no from female factor. So, anybody ni ko si pe obirin lo cause e, okunrin lo cause e. Of course, obirin le ni problem to ma fa infertility. Okunrin na de le ni problem to ma fa infertility ani ti o ba ni low sperm count. Abi to si sperm rara. Factor okunrin ni e.
Lo ba tan. Se o ti gbon sin. Gbogbo iwo okunrin ateyin iya oko. Olorun a ma ba mi da yin si o. Eyin iya oko te ma sa duro le iyawo omo yin lorun. A ko be pe lo fe ejo. A mo pe tradition is good. Culture is very, very beautiful. But at the same time, eje ka ma woye, eje ka ma se awari nkan to nsele gan daju bibeli gan so wi pe ka se iwadi on gbogbo ka si di to se otito mu. So doctor, se eyan ti e le de na arun airomo bi?
Since to je wi pe isoro ni, gbogbo isoro de ma ni solution. But in the case of infertility, awon kan wa to wa preventable, awon kan wa to je wi pe ko se prevent to ba wa na niyan mojuto. For example, en to ni PID ti o mojuto dada to wa lo cause tumor blockage, na pe aisan to se mojuto niyan, that one is preventable. So in short, some of the causes can be preventable and some are treatable.
Knowledge. Why did
So, in Kokoti Musufe Biri, you know, in this our culture, we cherish culture very, very well. And some people, you know, some elderly ones, this time, they will have to refer to something, to something, to something that cause infertility. Hey, Biri, to wafe Biri, you know, Mufe Biri, Nikbe. She idabe, but ya jewi pon wanti ni kama shimo. She idabe fun omo Biri.
No, 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 not at all. Sherry, female circumcision, our problem there were a lot of. But infertility can be a issue for infertility, but there are other problems that is associated with female circumcision. That's a topic for another time. But for infertility.
So, to worry, pe on gbogbo ta bere yi, mo mo pe bere ku. O po ha le down ton sugbon se mi lanfani ko de se are na ni anfani kan iwo sa ko sisale wa ti ri to ba sumo wo sale to gbe aworan to wo to gbe soke de wa ri lowo sale ibi to le se kini to le fi oro si. Just put your comment here, ask any question, I mean any question. It is not all about us, it's all about God, and then we are here for you. So just ask any question and the Lord will help us to answer the question or to tackle the question some other time. So still stay tuned. Remember to press the notification button anytime in order to get notified anytime we are posting anything about our health. Again, you know, health is wealth. Don't forget to tell everybody about that. Tell someone beside you, health is wealth. Take care of yourself. So catch you some other time. I'm 3 years or Wajenet Adenike Ashake Omalagogo go around. And I have with me always, if Jesus tarries, we'll still be here. I have with me Abihebo Kapebo Oloniki Ishenye Moni Motim Pamwaji Dr. Omoni Adeni. Catch you some other time. God bless you.